inside the cab. Here we have inside the cab here. You can see that the fabric here on the side is torn up some. The seat's in very nice condition. The controls and everything operate well. You can see right here, here's the control panel and the throttle and everything. Machine starts right up and runs good. It's a good running and operating machine. If you have any questions, just send me a message.